Chapter 80, verse 32, He frowned. Provision for you and your cattle.